Mary Anene, mother of six who live in Kibera, is one of those women who wash clothes to earn a living. She shares the experience and challenges she has faced. That's basically what most women go through in Kibera. Otieno Shadrack, reporting for KNN.